goes around, the short blade will circumferentially remove the bone around the rim, keeping that nice acetabular rim. After that, we put in the second instrument, once again centered, with the longer, thinner blade, and simply tap the blade around to the apex of the cup, to the pole, all the way. And at this point, when you've divided all the bone and the soft tissue with this instrument, you remove it and simply lift the cup out.